Welcome back to the Barrett-Jackson Collector Car Auction. We've got a little star in this place right now, Fluffy Iglesias. He's a comedian, well-known around the country and well-known here in Las Vegas as well. He has brought two cars to the auction block, and this is the first one. A 2018 Dodge Challenger SRT Demon. He's saying, yeah, come on, guys. Please bid for my cars.
Well, the car would be special even without the celebrity connection. These big, wide bodies, factory built. In 2018, we're already into six figures, and this one has not been enjoyed all that much, under 2,000 miles on the clock. And here's Fluffy up there with Steve Davis, and we'll hear from him.
Hey, what's up, everybody? Fun fact about this car: I am the original owner, and I've never farted in it. So, get it now.
That's worth something. Let's just keep on selling this thing. Everybody find something else out as we get going down the road. See what else he might have done to this car.
I don't believe him.
Barrett-Jackson moments come from just about anywhere. We're bid at $115,000 right now for this SRT Demon. Remember, they only made 3,300 of these with that massive horsepower. 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130, 130,
somewhere nearby, a cell phone tower is melting. There are more cell phone cameras in use right now and people taking video than at any time prior in this auction today. 145. Does a celebrity connection help sell cars in this case? The answer?
Yes.
That's $140,000. All right, here's the question. How much can it sell? Well, he's got another one. All right, so this is the second of Fluffy Iglesias' car. In this case, it's a 2015 Camaro, but this is a Trans Am Bandit edition, made to look like a Trans Am Firebird.
77 of these were made. We all miss Pontiac, General Motors Performance Division. GM, when they consolidated and post-bankruptcy, had to decide which brand would go, Pontiac or Buick. Buick had a big presence in China, emerging as the world's largest car market, so Buick stayed, Pontiac left. But for a special few, some of these Chevys have been reimagined as Pontiacs, and here is what we think a 2015 Trans Am would look like with all of the Smokey and the Bandit type badging and striping and the big screaming chicken.
Yeah, really, it's a nicely done tribute to what the original Bandit car looked like, and it's even got the T-tops up front.
They have done a great job of copying the Trans Am spoilers, and of course the lettering, the coloring, and the striping, and even much larger than original, the snowflake wheels. Similar to the honeycomb wheels, but in the honeycomb wheels, each opening is a hexagon on the same size and shape. In the snowflake wheels like this, they are different. These are 20 inches, and they look just great here.
These cars are very hard to come by, and the conversion is spectacular.
That's right, and whoever buys this car, I will throw in a $10 Jack in the Box gift card, just so you know, right now. That's right, money is no object, $10 Jack in the Box gift card, whoever gets this.
Giver.
Huh? That's right.
Oh, big
That's
time.
Right. Paul Stanley didn't do that. Paul Stanley didn't do that.
Iglesias was just trying to get the crowd involved, and he said, anybody who buys this car is also going to get a $10 gift certificate. Yeah, I'm sure that's enough to do it. $152,000 for that 2015 Camaro that's made to look like a Trans Am, number 20 of 77 produced. Let's check in with Tyler Hoop.
I ran into Fluffy hot off the auction block. He's got a little money in his pocket now with your two sales. You got your bidder's pass.
Yeah, I'm ready. I'm ready to rock and roll. I'm eyeballing some pretty awesome cars.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What do you think?
So far, I found this car right here. It's an electric. It's an awesome electric. It's a 2008. And this thing right here is incredible. It's a 2008 electric, all electric. It's power steering according to how much you can lift. It's got leather seats. It's fully loaded. It's got three cup holders.
Well, here, let's go look at the engine here. Yeah, pull it up.
Let's pull it up.
Oh, yeah.
Take a look at that.
That looks like
look
four
at that
batteries.
Right there. At least four batteries. I guarantee you can charge your cell phone, maybe two. So this is something that's it's been, you know, I have an affinity for something that has this much air access. You know, a lot of times the windows, getting those windows down is hard. This thing is fully open, and it's a cruiser. It really is.
Fluffy, I think you can do a little better than an EasyGo golf cart. There are a lot of beautiful cars here, but...
this is rare because no one is selling them. And this is the one right here I've been watching for a minute. It comes complete with a Powerade. You can't go wrong.
It doesn't have a lot number, unfortunately. But we'll find you a golf cart. Thank you so much for coming out, Fluffy.
All right.